whole cities, turns households into ruins, and in war, makes soldiers break and run away. That is why they must support those in control and never let some woman beat us down. For if we must fall from power, let that come at some man's hand. At least we'll not be called inferior to any woman.
Seems reasonable to us.